Also saw her shot go south on Sunday. Sanders with the mismatch kicks it out to Delle Donne, and that's a great sign for Washington.
And that's an outstanding pass.
Led the league in threes per game. Very much relying on the jump shot. Delle Donne, an outstanding shooter. Steps back from Liz and buries it.
On at the four spot, Delle Donne is going to find herself in those right here. Excellent passing by the Washington Mystics. This is what you're used to seeing from them.
Gets it over to Sanders. And now with the switch, Cambage is guarding her. A little no look to Delle Donne, who is on fire.
And that's what you do get. Starting at the four spot for Elena Delle Donne, she's in more positions where she's got fours and five.
Oliver over to Meesseman. Delle Donne, another one. She's 3 for 3 from distance.
Great passing.
Interesting people we've ever come across in this game, both on and off the court. Delle Donne got space and was able to beat Hamby.
They got a punch from Powers off of the bench, and now with their...
Sanders cupped out. Meesseman turn around, and it's an 8-0 run. Shot clock into single digits. Tolliver gets it over to Delle Donne, their best option, and Washington's on top. Spectacular.
It's the ball movement. Christy Tolliver whips that thing across the court, and Elena Delle Donne only needs
another terrific crowd at the Mandalay Bay Event Center. Southern end of the strip in Las Vegas. Meesseman coolly hits the three.
That's on Liz Cambage in the middle of that lane. That's a huge call.
No look pass to Meesseman. Tolliver with the nifty assist.
His son, Kurt Miller, that whole entire organization, Amber Cox. What an exciting team to watch right now. So much confidence.
Meesseman got it. Big, big three after Washington looked to be in trouble.
Looked like she rolled her ankle right before she went out of the game on that possession.
Elena Delle Donne with the Tolliver clicks it back to Meesseman. Washington, if they hit from three like this. Tolliver to Meesseman.
Oh boy, personal run. It's because she's moving without the ball. Look at her, spotting up, you know.
Tolliver looks up at the shot clock at the other end of the floor. Meesseman is the hot hand. Feeder. And she is at the 20 point.
Mind you, and how about that fake? Just a little pump fake as if she was going to pass it. The defense leaves her.
Inside 5 minutes to go. Washington trying to get a spot in the finals for the second straight year. That was an incredible play by Delle Donne to make that catch.
Moving without the ball.
She admits that's why she's in the lead. 1 point advantage for Washington, trying to close this out. Delle Donne, smooth to at least three. Meesseman does it! Huge shot by Emma Meesseman. 22 points off the bench.
And ice cold Emma Meesseman.